So you can see right the way through there. Just get the screwdriver in and I turn 90 degrees and it shuts. If I keep turning, it will open. So it's not a tap, it's a valve.